Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. After you finish your salah, do not get up, stay seated. I'm talking about obligation salah. After you finish your salah, do this right here. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Then say astaghfirullah 3 times. And then say Allahumma antas salam, minnaka salam, tabarakta dhal jalali wal ikram 1 time. And then say Subhanallah 33 times, Alhamdulillah 33 times, Allahu Akbar 33 times. And then say La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, lahu al-mulku wa lahu al-hamdu, huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. And then you recite Ayatul Kursi. Now doing this, what I've just said, you know what happens? Allah will erase all your sins, the small ones and the big ones. And doing this, if you die the same day, you will be guaranteed Jannah. And Allah will protect you to the next salah. And remember, this is huge reward. So do not miss out. Share this video with others so you can be a sadaqah jariyah for me and you. Jazakumullah.